isn't faith that makes good science, Mr. Clatwell. It's curiosity. Sit down, please. There are several thousand questions I'd like to ask you.